Overnight, we know one man is dead, his son is injured. This is after a crash on Brick Church Pike. Now, it happened last night around 9:30. We know Metro Police are saying the man was driving. The car went up a construction company's driveway, then hit a brick wall and crashed down a hill there. We know the man died at the hospital. His son is expected to survive his injuries. We're working right now to learn what caused this crash.